You cannot do that right now.
Your friend has connected to the server. Yeah!